Why would they see this? How will they know?
They're gonna know.
How will they know? How will they know?
It's recording. Okay. Today I'm making my Halloween costume. I'm going as a watch. I have a bunch of cardboard saved up. I've been living in my desk and next to the trash. And now we're finally going to use it. So I think what we're playing is going to be the circle. And I'm going to put it on here. A bigger circle. This is going to be the band. Something along the lines of that. I don't know how I'm going to do it, but that's what we're going to do. I think we're just going to start with a circle. We just cleaned the apartment, so now I'm going to make it dirty again. So we got a circle. Now the watch that I want to do, a Rolex. Oyster Perpetual. That's the watch I want to do. So this is the middle circle, and then I need the ridge dial thing.
It's going to be this bigger circle.
This should actually not stick out. It should stick in. So I need to cut a hole, so I will need box cutters for that. Okay, so we've cut out the circle. Going to go front of this, and it's not quite overlapping as I wanted, so I'm going to put a little bumper on this level to like give it that depth. That way it's like it's on top of it.
I was thinking of scoring it on the outside, lightly, so that it can bend. I think that's the best thing to do.
Thank you.
Hello. Welcome to my kitchen. We have a banana. And avocados.
Thank you.
Okay, then. So, it looks like this is the finished look. It still slides a little bit, but if I put it up high enough like this, then work. So there's the watch. I'm going to cover it in foil, and I'm not going to film that, but that's the next thing I'm going to do. Show you guys when it's done. So here is the finished costume. I didn't feel like putting the numbers in, but there it is. One of the watchmen.